guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I will be showing you guys how I use the Aztec clay and the apple cider vinegar to detox my armpits. But before we get right into that, I want to show you guys how my armpits look right now before the treatment. So this is this side, and it's a little bit ashy because I just tried to wash my deodorant off. And don't mind the little bitty pieces of hair that's trying to come up, but it's not long enough for me to wax it yet. Okay, so that's both of them before. So I've been using the Aztec clay and that mixed together for about a month now, and I have to say that my armpits do seem to be lighter and it does take the odor away. So what really made me start using this was because I've been trying to get into using more natural products, and I am in the process of looking for a natural deodorant to use. But I have did some research, watched some videos, and they recommend like doing this before switching right over to a natural deodorant, because the natural deodorants aren't as strong as the ones with the aluminum and all the other stuff in it. So that's why I've been doing this. But it has made my armpits lighter. It has helped with the smell. Like, I don't have to reapply deodorant as much as I would have to. So it really works. I feel like you guys should all try it, but enough of me talking. Let's get right into me mixing it up and applying it. So what you'll need is your apple cider vinegar right here, and then you also need your Aztec clay, and you need a plastic bowl and a plastic spoon. So don't use anything that has metal in it. Just use plastic utensils and bowls. So what you're going to do is take some scoops of your clay like so and put it into the bowl. And the bowl is dirty because I did this yesterday. I'm going to try to do it for a full out week. And you can put like 1 to 3 scoops, however many you think you'll need. And then I'm going to go ahead and pour the apple cider vinegar in. And I'll come right back. So as y'all can see, it does like this little fizz action. And then you just stir it up. And I'm going to stir it up and then I'll come right back to show y'all how I apply it. Okay, y'all. Now we're about to get into the plunge. I'm really ashy. Or is this deodorant? I don't know, but this looks bad. And then I like it. Okay. So I mixed it up. And you kind of want it, you don't want it too thick, but you don't want it too liquidy either. So you see how it's like not falling back? You don't want it like that, but it's not hard and stiff either. So then what I'm going to do is just apply it to my armpit with the spoon. Like so. But I do notice the longer I let it stay on, I start to feel like a tingle. And like my armpit starts to itch. So that's why I don't leave it on as long. Then we're gonna do this one. Okay, so we're looking like this right now. I'm gonna let it sit for 10 to 15 minutes and then I'll be right back to show you guys the finished result. So while this sits on my armpits for the 10 to 15 minutes, I wanted to talk to you guys and let you know a little bit about what the armpit detox is really for and how it will help you. So first off, it helps eliminate the odor that's under your armpits. It also takes away like the buildup from like your deodorants under your armpits. And it also removes the toxins from your bodies, which is also really good. You don't have to do it too often. You can do it once a week if you want. Or you can do it every 2 weeks. It doesn't really have to be done every single day. More so, it really depends on the person and what you're really using it for. I only do it once a week because right now I'm not wearing the natural deodorants or anything. So it's just to kind of detox my armpits and detox my body and everything. So after the time is up, I'll go take a shower and then I'll be back to show you guys the end results. Okay, you guys, didn't go hop in the shower. I just wiped the mask from up under my armpits. So I'm gonna get up close and let you guys see the after of it. This is how it looks. Now mind you, I have a little bit of hair, so that's why you might see like some dark spots right in like here. That's something I didn't get. So each time I do the mask, I do notice that my armpits seem to get lighter. Also, the odor is gone. Now, I can go like 2 to 3 days with no deodorant after doing this. And I actually have tried it. Now, on the third day, you kind of smell a little something, but it's not like must. But it's like you're like fresh underneath your armpits, if you know what I'm talking about. So I definitely recommend it. It works. I can honestly say that it does work. Take away the odor. Also, it takes away like that deodorant buildup that you usually get. And it really has been helping my armpits to get light.